the money. Basically, it's one that is on the quest for the money, essentially. And just a sort of sort of apparatus between the jeweler and the buyer. So he brings in prospective customers.
Can you talk about working with Adam? Because obviously people have expectations of him based on his amazing range of work, his comedy, his drama. What do you think they can expect from this performance?
I think expect the unexpected. Come into everything fresh and you might be pleasantly surprised.
Can you talk about your experience working with the creative team behind the camera?
It was great. It was great. The Safdies are very, very good at what they do, and good at making you feel comfortable before you even get to the set. So when you get there, it's sort of a seamless transition. So yeah, the shouts out to them. Not really knowing what's going to happen next, I think, is quite fun, and sort of finding things in the magic in the moment and on the day is a unique experience.